quick show you how I go in. Because we got a lot of rain and it's sand, it's really slippery. And it's a pretty steep bank here. I'm going down. Now the machine is weighing 15 tons. Normally I help the machine to go down like this, keep the arm down. But look at that. That's a really soft stuff and really slippery. And the worst thing could happen when it starts sliding, the machine is not strong enough to hold its own weight. And if I put the bucket here and I slide down, I will actually slide onto the bucket and I get stuck there. And then, yeah, you bug it. It's the best thing. Best thing is just let it go. Gently. You're gonna slide down. But, I mean, it's scary, but you don't have to worry about too much because my trucks are 7 meters long. 4.5 meters wide now. So, I'm just gonna slide down. Yeah.